morning, and you are tuning in at MTV, where we play your favorite songs. Once again, my name is VJG, and we are live at the University of Santo Tomas. Okay, once again, my name is BJG. We're in MTV Philippines. And if you have any requests, contact us at 546-9554. That's 546-9554. Ladies, please. Anyway, last week we weren't able to play a song for Mr. Mark Anthony Abenir. And sir, if you're tuned in right now, this song, Syllogism by 7-8 and Chi, well, this one's for you. Enjoy. Peace out.
First logic story.
My angel and my girl, my sunshine.
Let's go.
So you were so handsome, pink. You got me blind, and it's hard for me to think the moon's in figures. And now I'm in the fixed terms, the location of the middle term, the piece in front of
baby, what should I do?
Can't figure out.
Can't figure.
On the other hand, moons refer to the different position of A, E, I, and O in the categorical
syllogism.
That's what moons are for.
Amen. G-Rash, Fiji.
Oh, I know how to do the figures and moves of logic. Logic can even handle me right now. Watching me as we study. Logic can even handle me right now. Logic can even handle me right now.
This old logic's made it, yeah, bro. Seven figures in the middle term, but it ain't seen in the language of premise. It's the same with the minor premise. Half the figures put on to, oh yeah. Fall out, cause that is logic. All out, this is so ridiculous. Terror and marvel, the inferior, this is me, I know this. It's in the first figure. I'm holding, I know it, you know it.
Let's go.
The fire is exactly my problem.
got so misplaced when it came and it
did.
The music video by Auxilogism, and you just watched the
Hi everyone! You just watched Auxilogism by Groups 7 and 8 featuring She and your DJ Gyro. Yeah, that's right, Gyro. And say goodbye to all of you, and I hope you enjoy watching that.
Love story.